Some asteroids have measured densities higher than those of any elements known to exist on Earth. This suggests that they are at least partly composed of unknown types of ultradense matter that cannot be studied by conventional physics. Jan Rafelski and his team at the Department of Physics, the University of Arizona, suggest that this could consist of super-heavy elements, with atomic number higher than the limit of the current periodic table.